The fact that you can get more people screened with stool-based testing should weigh into the decision-making around policy and practice, in that if people are not getting screened, adding a stool-based option will allow more people to be screened, and we can have a better payoff in terms of cancer detection, and also potentially in advanced polyp detection, removal, and cancer prevention.